carbon-based gamer.
What was that?
What?
Stand here much longer.
Nah. You should be coming back when you want to.
Did you ever do watch duty there?
Shit starts happening after a 6-hour watch.
Maybe. But somebody is stealing the parts of food.
Probably one of ours. Waiting till our backs are turned.
Alarm! Enemies!
Your comrade!
Shit!
You're gonna pay!
He was a good guy!
Stay down, or your brain goes splat. Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?
I was able to send the report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place, looking for traitors and spies, sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Come here, Artyom. Artyom. Did you see the armor train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby, the boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job roaming refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard. Get in, Artyom. You won't break it. All right. Start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Who goes there? Stand still or we shoot! We're armed!
We are armed! Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
Them. It was so loud, and now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
They could have. Or it could be worse. Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
What help can just the two of us be?
Let's get ready then.
Looks like he's more pretty than what you are. You are an idiot to believe. You're Andre the blacksmith. All is safe. You get there in no time. And you tied me here, and now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Ah, it's the same. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
Come again.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from that.
Please! I can't take it anymore! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll leave an air car so that you can drive through.
What about the guy?
Nothing so far.
What's taking him so long? It's a piece of cake!
They are surely taking their time.
to find this fuck.
He's right here!
To get you for this!